every lobbyist in town, the major downtown organizations, and the rest of us are sort of along for the ride where, due to public pressure, we have to vote for it, even though there's the known flaws and shortcomings that Councilman O'Connell described. We're putting enormous new responsibility on the TLC, enormous responsibility, many volumes of new regulations they have to come up with.